CEPPWAWU today to try and reach a settlement of the crippling fuel strike, which has now entered a second week. About 15,000 CEPPWAWU members working at oil refineries and fuel depots downed tools last week, demanding a 9% wage increase. The employers are offering 7%. It's the first time the two sides are talking since the strike began. The negotiations come as many motorists around the country have been struggling to get fuel at their nearest petrol station.